at VCU on Q94. 36 hours for kids here at Sure Pump Town Center. It's Jackson, and this is day three. We're just a few hours away from ending the radio-a-thon, but we want to get as many miracle makers in as possible, and that's you. Miracle makers, you, 804-228-5888. With me is my friend, Kat from Light 98.
Hey, Jackson, this is amazing just to see what's going on, and those totals, they keep going up, but we still need their help. 228-5888. Now, I know you've got a ton of friends on Facebook.
I do.
And they follow you. And so, I want to say to them, please call.
Yeah, post the number on Facebook. If you have a Facebook page, you've already become a miracle maker. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Or spread the word. 804-228-5888. Post that on your Facebook page and share it with all your friends.
We have met so many amazing parents and kids. Mm-hmm. The stories are just amazing. And these kids come out, they're so tough, and they smile, and they just love them out. They're appreciating. They have so much to be thankful for. Let's find out a little more about Blake.
Yes. Our journey at Children's Hospital began probably when Blake was about 5 months old. He was born with severe acid reflux and gastroparesis, which is delayed gastric emptying. It caused him to not want to eat. He associated eating with throwing up, basically. Did not gain any weight, which also caused him to gain the diagnosis of failure to thrive. He was a very little guy, and so we ended up having a surgery with the VCU surgeons that helped him to start getting on the road to being able to eat.
Thank you.